On your marks.
Underway for the boys, division 5. CIF-ss Prelims. This is the front line.
3269.
Slivers prep out well. Michael Conant with Chris Christian. They're moving out very well here. First race of the day. They'll do this revolution of the valley.
Race has already started.
Start your watch. Hit the button. Hit the start button.
Where's my orange flag?
Right here.
It's right behind the tree.
Eliminate the chatter. All I need is numbers from now on. You'll get the time for the next race.
Leaders coming toward the 800 meter mark.
Give me somebody, Justin.
226.
226 at 800 meters.
What's the number again?
Colin Price moving the lead right away. He can get harder. Price is up. 15:45 here. Grayson Goss, the individual from Bell Jeff, sophomore, is up there. Nicholas Reddy, St. Margaret's up there. St. Margaret's are two in the top three. And William Parks of St. Margaret's. So Zitton's looking very well early on. They're ranked number 6 in the section. Just behind is the whole group of Flinters Prep. And Colin Price, your race leader right now. He was 6th here last year. Second revolution. We'll have a report on team information as they hit the mile mark. We're four.
Five oh one
for Colin Price. He looks to be all alone. Team wise, look like Chris. What was it? Price is up to 6 back. Chase Price just behind him. He's going to do it about 5:20. Price coming to the top of the switches right now. He's at 5:45. Running comfortable. Puts him right around that 16 flat, maybe low 15. Looks like St. Martin's good over the top of building 50G.
Good job, you're out of 5 minutes.
About 10 behind the stadium.
Good job, Connor.
7 minutes as he is heading down. Tyler Price, the senior from St. Margaret's, always a contender in this division. Chris is prepped, running a solid pack through the top seven. Is the you can see him coming down a rope alley right now. That's Price. Price with a significant lead. Coming to the crossover. .830 at the crossover. William Park, second, and Bryson Bradford of Woodcrest Christian in third.
Oh, you're looking great.
Lindridge with four in the top 10. You can see that coming across. St. Marcus with two in the top 10. Woodcrest with two in the top 10. With Chris, this is four by. Lindridge with 25 points at the crossover, looking very strong. They're the number one ranked team in the state. With Chris also up in that group. St. Marcos got two in the top 10. So team battle. St. Marcos. Appears to be in second with 51 right there with Woodcrest Christian. Nice job, Chris. Helping up Puka. Once again, we have Colin Price of St. Margaret's.
Short arms, work the hill, let's go. No time around.
Junior ranked 13th this year. Claremont, the second last year, the ranked 7th in the state. And Mayfair. Lindridge Prep still running well at the front end of that pack. Again, they were 25 points at the crossover. Newport Harbor is in this girls race. They were 11th. Aaron Bird leads Newport Harbor. Saugus ranked number one in the state. One in the second. Colin Price is making the turn to go up Reservoir. You should see him heading up the hill just momentarily if you're looking to the west from the infield area. Reservoir Hill, two parts. First part, Wood Walls. Mahala leading that Clifford pack. Here we go with the girls start. Claremont taking it out. Moving well right at the front.
1792.
Emily Bacon of Newport Harbor, our early leader. With about a half mile to go. Yeah. On the air, so he's at 14. Price leading the party. So now he's going 14-54. Once you get to the start line, that's 200 meters to go.
You gotta pass three people to get to the final.
Lucas is second. Lucas back to three. Number four. Lucas, you're 200 yards short. Red is 2-1, and Lucas is 3-1. Lucas with a 5-6. Saves with 2-1. Lucas, it looks like they have 4-1 now. Meanwhile, the girls are passing it ahead of them. About 250 for the ladies, so you know what I mean. They'll do the second revolution. Race 3 is going to go off at 8:15. Probably should have checked in by now, so 2-2 at Region 5. Heat 1 only has just like now. This round of Prelims, the freshmen leading, they're coming to the mile mark.